What is going on, everybody? It's Vons here for this episode, episode 5 of Summertime Rendering. I'm just going to get right into this episode because I've been waiting to watch this. Secret agent chick comes in with shotgun. And these things are also tough because it took a half its head was missing before he killed it, or she killed it. Okay, so they do disappear when they die. Oh no, they just... What?! She shot the shadow? You have to kill, you have to actually attack the shadow, not it? What the heck? She's a badass. Man. Oh, is it dislocated too? She's hot. Thank you. Not good. Ryunosuke. And the plot thickens. The FBI is on to us, boys. It shouldn't be cool, but it is. I don't know why. Naguno. Does he know the name? What is this chick? Oh. Okay, this is when that happens. Okay. That's a neat trick. So it's a flat shadow underneath the shadows. By eating human data? So evaporating them? Why, how did nobody hear the gunshots? Are there fireworks that I missed? Oh, yeah, I know there were fireworks, but are there still fireworks? Wait. I saw that angle. Like, maybe he knows something? Like, this is weird. Uh-oh, what happened? Fuck! How the fuck? These things are fucking scary! How many of them are there? Dude. Fuck, dude. Oh, fuck. That is wrong. Shoot his hand off? Uh-oh. Oh, you should have been packing more. Great shot, though. Uh-oh. Oh! Shoot its shadow now! There's something not normal about her, too. Did she just see the future? Ouchies. Oh, yeah, because they know to keep him alive. Indeed. What the hell is going on? And uh-oh. Oh. I just realized she... So what the fuck is Ushio's deal? There's some, like, weird... crazy stuff going on, and I'm... Uh-oh. 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 No. Is that mother? Hello? This is fucked. Is it gonna cover the whole? Yeah, it covers the whole island. There's more? What the hell? What the? Oh, man. They really know how to make you ask fucking questions, man. Because I'm asking a million questions right now. But wait, if Senpei goes in that shadow, he dies, which I assume means... Fuck. Shinpei's voice actor sounds familiar. Sounds like... Is it just me or is that Tanjiro? I just want to say that.
Okay.
Do it. Is he calling him Sensei? Like, uh-oh. Oh, shit! Bitch! Okay, I was about to say. Because apparently it doesn't just immediately go back. It's like a process. So, like, if that's the eye that's missing, why is it... So, does she also just happen to have two different colored eyes? But if he has that... Is the reason why he's doing this because she has her eye? But also, why does he have the eye? This is some deep shit. Oh. Okay, so a little further ahead. Act normal. Act normal. Oh. Gotta act normal. Oh, I just thought of he doesn't go as far back each time. So if he fails too many times, he's not going to be able to go back far enough. That's a way of still having stakes despite going back in time. Shit, you can only die so many times, dude. Yeah. He had to solve the shit in 3 days. You're gonna have to find a Ushio. Who's there? So this is her on the 22nd. So, quick question. So, like, how much time has passed since when she actually... I'm probably just not remembering dates or something, but how much time has passed between when she actually died and when Shinpei gets there? Like, is it just a couple days or something? I don't know. So, I'm just gonna skip forward. Alright, so, I'll leave that episode there. I'm gonna watch the next one right after this. So, peace out, everybody.